face. So since these servo motors are of 8 volt, I've adjusted my power supply to 6.5 volts so that they operate quietly and they don't generate unnecessary heat. Okay, so you can see how I've connected everything. I've just connected the power cables of these servo motors to the power line, and then their signal cable is connected to the Arduino board here. So the Arduino board sends the signal, as I told you earlier on, to the servo motors. So we have two servo motors, one for the X axis and the other for the Y axis. The one down here is for the Y axis, and then the one at the top is for the X axis. So the one at the top can turn left or right, and it will turn based on the position of our face in the camera frame. Then the one down here will turn up and down based on our face position on the screen too. So this is a fun project you can play with, and I will share the files with you. So let me have your thoughts on this project in the comment section, and also let me know what you'll be using this project for. You can also suggest ways of improving this project so that I will go ahead and work on this project together. So once again, thanks for tuning in, and I will see you again in the upcoming video. But wait, if you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you subscribe so that you don't lose my upcoming videos.